Credit card fraud is up 92% in the U.S. Why? Because they won't adopt the European version of taking that damn strip off the back and going to a different format.